brand new Chanel's. I scuffed them running from 12. Ain't made no commitment with none of you bitches, cause money, you treating me well. If nigga, she show me a titty, right hand on the Bible, I swear I won't tell.
Swear.
If I get to play with that kitty, I wonder how many platinums we gon' sell.
Albums.
Pop a perk and catch a feel.
Pop one.
Now I cannot feel the wheel.
Whoa.
My chest bag give me chills. And the left hand.
Do that nigga something.
I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me.
Welcome to the blog, baby, yeah. Hey, what's good, J Gang? It's your boy J. Welcome back to another vlog, man. Today I did a different aim. You know, I'm already dressed and ready to go. This the fit. Slow. It's a slow day. Slow. Only come good. I only dress up once a week, man. The rest is just slow. Alright. I'm sorry. Hey man, but all seriousness, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button and like the video. Comment down below what you want to see next, and just give me some feedback. But yeah, I'm finna go home, go to school.
Most working and middle class white Americans don't feel that they've been particularly privileged by their race. Their experience is the immigrant experience. As far as they're concerned, no one handed them anything. They built it from scratch. They've worked hard all their lives. Many times only see their jobs shipped overseas or their pensions dumped at their dreams slipping away. And in an era of stagnant wages and global competition, opportunity comes to be seen as a zero-sum game.
I'm just trying.
In which your dreams come at my expense. So when they are told crime and urban neighborhoods are somehow prejudiced, resentment builds over time. Like the anger within the black community, these resentments are always expressed in white companies proved counterproductive. So if these white resentments distracted attention from the real culprits and blocks the path to understanding. This is where we are right now. It's a racial stalemate we've been stuck in for years. Contrary to the claims of some white racists, I have never been so naive as to
believe we can
get beyond our racial divisions in a single election cycle.
Alright.
Or with a...
But I'm rolling off a bean now. The drugs, they give me confidence. I'm saying what I mean now. The Zannies help me slow up. The lean, they help me speed down. Ballin', yeah, I'm ballin'. I won't hit it if she beat now. Callin', yeah, she callin'. Your bitch got me on the speed dial. Driving through the wrecks, I look at faces. Don't see no smiles. It's grimy in the six. Who can I trust? I never know now. Sprite is extra dark. Now my doggy in the dog pound. They say I'm on the come up, but I've been on the calm down. See me doing good, they say.
On my camera? Okay. Bro, cause I should be staying though. I be tired again. No sleep. Trying to upload. Huh? Oh yeah, he did. I don't know why I did that. I was trying to fix. I was like, what?
It was like kind of like.
Oh, yeah.
What the heck is
that? My hand right over here. I can't see it.
I'm a dummy.
You can take pictures with it.
I can take it and then I'll show it on my Apple.
Scott, I'm finna shoot. Hey, I'm finna shoot you, bro. Ooh. Finna blast your ass.
You're not even angled at me.
Yes, I am.
You are?
Alright, alright. You gotta watch out for that.
Oh,
let me record. Oh, shit.
Make it fun. Cause I promise.
Bro, why can people be camera shy? That's crazy.
Ain't camera shy, I'm just too cute for that.
Whoa, you tripping. I just finished my wrist number order.
No,
it's going in. Alright, so I got.
About it.
I just loaded.
You be vlogging all day.
Nah, I just vlog on the few times.
Like a head start in production class. Yep. Oh. And Mr.
Major,
love you even more.
Holly, you saw that thing Joseph put up, that video. That video he put up on his YouTube thing. You see the video Joseph put up on his. You know what I'm talking about.
You.
What?
You probably want to talk to him.
That's why I'm finna put this in the vlog.
If you ain't gonna pay me, I don't just be on this hoe. You can't. You're gonna kill my street cred. Huh.
I'm just playing.
I got too much street cred on YouTube
and shit. Man, you on Joseph videos. You kissed that man in the song with us.
Huh?
You ain't see his video?
What?
Bro, you know what I'm talking about. Alright. Never mind.
Get that paper wrap.
I don't care. I still do 500 push-ups on the daily. I'm a man. I'm still a big nigga. I'll kill anybody.
You won't catch me lacking. You won't catch me lacking. I keep that thing on my waist. Gotta watch out for the snakes. Watch out. Keep that money in the safe. Just in case I catch a case. Ain't no lacking, ain't no lacking. Ain't gon' happen. Ain't no lacking, ain't no lacking. Ain't no lacking, ain't no lacking. I can know the nigga by the way he talk.
He talk too much.
I can judge a nigga by the way.
Dang. Man, it's still weird. Why is it still weird, bro?
You ain't been doing it in the middle of the
hallway. Nah, I did it before. I did it yesterday. But, like, it still feel weird, bro.
When you got that feeling, you know he a op. I'm trusting him. If he know a lot, he probably be a cop. But I'm never lacking with that pocket rocket. Run up on me, got a cocky pop it. I ain't never been a copy. Bitch, you know me, I'm got it. What I know, I never tell a man. I be rolling with some Taliban. And them niggas on whatever, man. I be.
I got anything you need. Share with me, man.
Help me. What's good, y'all? It's Mr. JF. What another vlog? Scratch the chicken, okay, now. I'm swimming and shit, bro.
Boy, you got clothes, man. You don't got wings.
Bro, look at the fit, though.
Scottie Pippen. Scottie Pippen. Don't let me catch you slipping. With that glove. Put the glove. Real though, they came in this joint like, my name Weaving, you know what I'm saying? I don't even like weave like this. What the fuck wrong with you?
Oh, you did your hair.
He's tripping. Hey, he said mine so I get the clickbait. Wait, hold up. Wait, do it. Just sit right there and like use your left arm and try and get it. All right. I might use the.
My camera
is
240.
Yeah.
On your phone?
The iPhone 8 camera.
8 Plus. That one was 4K. When I edited it, I moved it and said 4K.
That won my clout. What? This camera? 720. But then when I edit it, I can put it to like 1080.
Take one.
Huh? I said 1080. That won my clout. I saw your bitch, I made a shout. Ooh. They say I'm going big, just like the sprout.
What?
A sprout?
What?
A sprout is like a grass. In the
I
ground.
Know
what I said I'm growing big, just like
just
a sprout. Right.
No, that one. I mean, that was good.
Hey, you should make that.
The delivery sucked, but it was good.
You should make that parrot beat.
Yeah, mine know what's going on. Do a heavenly half. Give me a beat. Freestyle Friday.
Hey.
We're gonna have a special call Freestyle Friday.
It's recording.
From 4:30. Big booty. Then I'm grind, then I'm smoking perp like a squirt.
Scotty, why you do me like that, Scotty? I'ma fuck your mommy. Okay. Wait, but can I repeat like the last part you saying? Alright, come on, we gotta hurry up.
Alright, check me out. Play a nigga like a gang. Y'all really shine, gang. On this beat, beat. Y'all fucking lame, lame.
Lame. Just like a game. I don't know.
Well, okay, nigga, stop it. Me and you are not the same. This shit is not a game.
Hey, you don't have no fame.
All I spit is lame. Damn. All I play is game. Damn. And I'm playing too. Okay. I can't cut that. Because you think you're gay.
Show more, you gay.
He said I'm gay. I find playing.
This is terrible.
Oh, no.
This is terrible. I'm quoting now, baby.
All I care about is
that. Yeah, keep going.
What game? What do you know about
game? He said stacks. What did he
say? I said, damn, I forgot.
Pulled about her tracks. I nutted on her back. Whoa. I'm light skinned. Yeah.
Nigga, I take over your vlog. Give me this fucking
bitch.
Hey, put my baby on the camera.
Oh, yeah, please. All right.
Put my baby on the
camera. Just gave her some clout, nigga.
Alright, freestyle, because show my was just freestyling. It's your turn.
Nah,
your name is Glenn. You said you're going to win, but you suck.
Dick.
Whoa, it's gay. Alright, what? I don't know.
You might as well turn that bitch off.
I ain't talking about no uncle, no.
Bitch.
DJ.
This is a certified hood classic.
Nice and silky smooth.
Walked out looking like money, money. Look what I got on. Me go side with the 40 crew.
Bitch, it look like Quay.
Bruh, I'm currently in the bathroom right now, bruh.
It's 7 period. And, man, I'm bored like mud. Hey, bro, at my school today, it's a pep rally, so, the pep rally started at 7 period, so, if you don't got no ticket, you got to stay in the classroom, bro. And my freaking class is the most boring class at Germantown, ATT Mouth Pearl, bro. All you do, bro, I'm looking dark right here. Hold on, I'm trying to look light skinned.
All you do in this main class is be on the computer. Do Khan Academy. You cannot talk in this main class. And I'm stuck in that hole. It's like five people plus myself. Bro, I ain't going back, man. I can't go back to that main class, bro. Man, I should have just snuck out, bro. I was gonna sneak out. But then I felt he was gonna try to check for my ticket to see if I had it or not. So I was like, nah, I'ma stay, cause I guess he ain't gonna make us do no work. This man got us on the computer doing the work. And the worst part about it, you can't even talk in this man class, son. You can't talk in here. You can't even talk in this man class. This shit crazy. I'm finna drop out. I'm dropping out, man.
Video, bro. Blow this stuff up. Yeah, I saw that. I asked them, what year is that? You were like four, bro. Why y'all just starting?
Shut up.
You know,
Carrie.
No, that's Corey.
That's
what he
got
in. I asked him. She knew.
Say you finna kill that nigga or something.
Oh,
yeah, I got this shit.
All right. Thumbnail.
What?
Hey, man, we off the bus, you dig? Today, ain't no really interesting happened today. I don't even know if I'm gonna put this vlog up, but if y'all could drop a like that, I would appreciate it, and subscribe if you're new. Join the J Gang, you dig? It's lit, man. Hey! You know what I'm saying? Turn on post notifications, and if this video get 100 likes, I'm dropping another vlog tomorrow, so go click the like button now. But anyways, it's been your boy, Jay. I'm out. Peace. Ooh, light skin face. Ooh.
He let back the curve.